Is it true what they say? That you're a deserter? If I gotta be associated with you, I need to hear it straight. 'Cause I'm stars and stripes for life. Feel me?
Yeah, went AWOL, it's true. What they won't tell you is that I did it out of patriotism.
I don't think that's how it fucking works, son.
Okay, look. So an old friend of mine goes to some anti-corpo protest. Next thing you know, they order me put lead between his eyes. And then, personally, go tell his family their son died a hero, fighting against the enemy.
Hey, at least he'd go down a hero, right?
Filed a formal complaint telling him what I thought. So they demoted me, took all my implants. Only then did I delta the fuck out of there.
Again. I don't want to get shot!
And I'm young and stupid.
Shit!
Just gonna sit there forever.
Data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Gonna shoot in a second!
Just like the good old days!
Thank you.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week. Got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts, the one you hired me to find?
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man, Shimura. Get the wheels too?
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
Don't push me.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed, and payments on its way.
With Angelica Cosmetics.